Happen today? Huh? Something important going to happen? A Super Bowl. We have the winners right here. Whether they play or they don't, these are the winners. So we're going to have a little contest today. Ryan, stand up. Joran, stand up. This is not going to go well for you, Joran. I just want you to know that right now. He happens to be my grandson, so I can pick on him better. We're going to have a contest. I'm going to throw each of you the ball three times, and we'll see who catches it more often, okay? Ryan's going to start. Good. Turn around. You ready? This may not go exactly the way I thought. Okay, turn around. Brian, number two. Okay, Joran. Oh, shoot. Okay, number three. Okay, Joran, this one's worth 2 points. You ready? The score is 3-1. You ready? Well, I mean, what was wrong with that game? What was wrong with the game? It wasn't fair. We were two different people, two different rules, and we need rules in life. Do you need rules at school? Oh, say yes. You do. Oh, my grandkids, they don't have rules at home either. In my home. Do you need rules at football? That makes it fair. Well, Jesus, he does some things with the rules. They've got rules, and some of those rules, he doesn't think that they serve people very well. And you're going to hear him talk about rules in our sermon for today. Thanks for coming and worshiping Jesus.